And finally this morning, our fifth panellist is boxing legend Joe Bugner.
Whoa. Hit the right hook up, Joe.
Now, Joe, you're a man who doesn't pull any punches, and that was certainly the case when you were talking about Russell Crowe recently in an interview with our very own Craig Bennett. Let's take a look.
Well, he's a silly sod. Russell is a silly sod. He's a New Zealander who came here and tried to take over our beautiful country. Doesn't work that way. Not when I'm here.
Okay, tell us how it is. What happened there, Joe?
No, what had happened? Russell rang me once and Joe said, look, I'm doing this film and I've got to do some boxing in this film and I'd love you to coach me or get me ready for this big film scene in the boxing ring. And I said, Russell, it'll be an absolute pleasure. Now, how long do you think this will take? Oh, it should take about 6 weeks. Off and on, because he says, I don't work every day. And I said, no problem. 6 weeks is fine. I said, but you've got to give me a perfect timing so I can come to you, do the job, and leave and making you feel comfortable. Cut a long story short, I get a phone call within 3 days or 4 days of Russell's call. It says, Angelo Dundee's on the other bloody end. I said, Angelo, I said, what are you doing? He says, I'm ringing to tell you I'm coming over there to help Russell Crowe. I said, no. He said, you got it wrong. I said, I'm helping Russell out. He said, no, Joe. He says, you're just going to be a stand-in. I said, I beg your pardon. I said, here I am, I'm champion, and I know the moves because I haven't even retired at that time. Cut a long story short, I was very upset, so I rang Russell and I said to him, I can't do it because it's on television,
sure.
But all I just want to say is that he's not trustworthy. I wouldn't trust him as far as I can throw him.
Oh.
And I mean that. Where are you, Russell?
Were you heavyweight champion of the world?
I am the undefeated heavyweight champion of the world, darling. I am the only Australian in history of boxing, not in other divisions, only heavyweight, that has won a world heavyweight title. I took the man, Scrap Iron Johnson, and he was a giant of a bloke.
Big man.
I hit him with one punch, and I was aiming for his chin, and I missed his chin by a quarter of an inch, and I hit him in the right shoulder. And I must tell you something, I have never seen anything like this. This right shoulder, the arm itself flew out of the socket. It was down by his...
It's morning television, Joe. Yeah. Morning television.
I thought it was rather exciting.
It's very exciting.
Well, thank you, darling. Yes.
Robbo, don't upset him.
No, I'm very scared to be sitting here. Sorry.
Really?
I want my appendages to stay where they are.
Well, Joe is with us all morning and he's got lots of tales to come, so don't miss them.